toast to the groom, to the bride, from the right hand gem, who is always by your side, to your union and the hope that you provide. May you always be satisfied. I remember those soldier gems tripping over themselves to win the praise. I remember that dream like candlelit, like a dream that you can't quite place. But rose quartz, I'll never forget the first time I saw your face. I have never been the same. Intelligent eyes and a hungry pang frame. And when you said hi, I forgot my dang name. Set my heart aflame, every part aflame. This is not a game. So this is what it feels like to match wits with someone at your level. What the hell is the catch? It's the feeling of freedom, of seeing the light. It's Ben Franklin with the key and the kite. You see it, right? The conversation lasted 2 minutes, maybe 3 minutes. Everything we said in total agreement. It's a dream and it's a bit of a dance. A bit of a posture, it's a bit of a stance. She's a bit of a flirt, but I'ma give it a chance. I asked her about her home, did you see her answer? Her hands started fidgeting, she looked askance. She's penniless, she's flying by the seat of her pants. Leader, and does she know it? Gem shown and she can't even grow it. Wanna take her far away from this place? Then I turn to see Greg's face and he is. And I know he is. And his eyes are jars. And I realize three fundamental truths at the exact same time. I'm a girl in a world in which my only job is to win this war. My fellows have no family, so I'm the one who has to social climb for one. So I'm the youngest and the wittiest and the gossip in Beach City. She never saw him that night so quickly. At least I'm her.